Alright, what is going on, guys? Welcome back for part 4 of Darksiders 2 walkthrough, and let's get through this door. I went through this door at the end of the last video, but yeah, it put me back a little bit, but here we are. What is the dish? Let's turn it. Or push it. One of the two. I don't even care. Take the gate off of this door. Oh boy. Spooky titties right here. And what is this? Let's climb it. I guess I can't. I will surely die if I... Ah! I just got these blades at the end of last video. Pretty awesomeness. It hit really quickly. I like it. I like it a lot. So let's check my inventory real quick, shall we? See what kind of weapons I got in this piece. I got 3 scythes. Oh, I got a new scythe. I didn't even know this. So I'll equip it. Wait a second. Yeah. How do I equip? There we go. Equip. And then hang on, let's go right here. We go. These are the big time hammers. Claws is what I actually have on right now. Yeah, so I'm gonna stick with that and go over here a little bit. Cover. I already have that on and have that on already. Yep. Alright, so I'm basically fully upgraded as much as possible right now. There's my scythe I just put on. Alright, so let's get it. Whatever this is. Oh boy, lots of gold. And defense. I'll equip it. Alright. What do we got over here? How do I get to that? Shadow bombs are extremely volatile, but can be used to destroy certain objects and dislodge. Okay. Right. Stick to aim mode. Yeah. So let me throw it at the... Sweet! Yeah. Okay, so let me look real quick just to see if I missed anything else over here. I don't think I did, but you never know. No, I didn't. Okay. So let's get on over here to the door that I just... Ah! I'm good. It's all good. Okay, I wasn't watching my step there. I'm sure you all enjoyed that fall. Okay. There's another crack in... floor you can watch out for. There we go. Let's put a health potion on. All right. And need a key here. Let's go on the hunt for the key, I guess. I knew I wasn't gonna make that jump. I don't even know why I tried. Something, of course, there's some voodoo I gotta do. Okay, right here. There we are. And I know I can make that jump. So here we have another bomb to throw. But how do I get over there is the question that I have for the world. Let me go through here, I guess. If I can. No, I can't. Definitely can't make that jump. Let me hit it over this way. There we go. We got something going. Couldn't hold on to that. Piss. Those vines got a bunch of crap up there. Hang on, let me go around. Dang it. Well, I just do not know. Confused I am. Sam I am, titties. I'll try to make the jump. I know I'll probably fall, but... Yep. Huh. Yep. Okay. Sweet. That was a tricky one. No. Drop back down. Stop going back up there. Okay. There we go. Why do you keep going that way? I'm trying to go to the right. Climb down the vines. That's what I wanted to do. Now we can do this. Throw it over there. Got it, baby. Gotta climb, gonna make my way back over there. Alright, let's do this process once more. Then we can really move forward. Past this cauldron of titties. No. Drop back down. There we go. I can make it. I did it once before. Sweet. Alrighty. What is it? Did it unlock this door? Yeah. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh boy. You wanna fight, Brosif? Oh, he fell in the fire. Power has increased. That's what I like to see. Running away from me. Why? Yes. Okay, so we probably got some stuff to pick up. Something shining over here. Alright. New armor. And what's this? Gold. Okay. Now, which way was the way I came out from? Is it over here or the other one? Is the question. Nope, this one's right. I just heard a gunshot. What was that? Find a map to the current area, press back to open the chronicle and view the map. Alright, so what do we got here? Teleport slash, dust teleport. I already got one on that. All enemies struck by teleport slash have a chance to be set up ablaze, deal 7 damage every 0.5 seconds, last 5 seconds, 25 cents, put on fire. Where's my money or whatever? I'll purchase it. Oh, skill points. Yeah, you get skill points. That's what you're buying from. Alright. So I could be unlocked one over here. Have a chance to be slowed by frost. Cool. Making progress. Getting more powerful. So I just leveled up with that skill points and all that. My attack power went up and everything. Well, they're already attacking this lizard-looking guy, but decided to step in, and I'll attack him as well. Stalker. Level 4 Stalker, it looks like. Messed up Construct Warrior. I saw 69 points there. I know everybody saw that. You die. Oh, there he goes. Set on fire. Defense. Critical damage, baby. Gold. Gold. And more gold. I'm sure there's more. There we go. Gold is always good. Alrighty, now I'm matching. This is where I came from, I think. Yeah, let's head up. What we got over here? Okay, yeah, that's where I was. Let's go up here. Oh boy. These ornate keys can be used to unlock open lock doors with the current area. View the map, look for nearby locked doors. Okay. Sweet. I remember the locked door. I don't remember exactly where it was at, but. Alright. What is this? Oh, here's locked door. Okay, so that wait, can I set a waypoint? The question. Toggle quest display. Whoops. What happened? No. Oh well, I can. Okay, I did set it. I see it on the map. We'll summon dust. Ah, he's showing me the way to the waypoint. I like it. Okay, so that's what the crow is for. I always wondered. I wonder if I can wall run onto the other side. Yeah, I didn't think so. Of course not, of course not. Alright. Let's head back through the long way. I want to get on the horse. I didn't never know I could roll like that. It's a lot quicker traveling. making my way out of this BZ. Ah, how did I get back up there? No, I pressed A to jump. Yeah, what the hell? Confused I am now. Aha! Eureka! We're going to be traded with the merchant Volgrim for unique items. Oh yes, we talked to Volgrim earlier. I remember him, the skeleton dude. Here we go, locked door. The moment of truth. What are these buttons on the ground? They look like buttons. Roll. Put it on top of this thing. Alright. Figuring these puzzles out pretty well. Sweet. Boots! More boots! I'll just pick it up. It says minus 3. Don't tell me that's all that's up here is damn armor. Really? There's definitely gotta be way more to this. That's why there's vines over here. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Found this key, not just for armor, but for something majestic. What is it going to be, I wonder? Ooh, a new scythe. Nice. All right. I'm up here. Yeah, this game with the climbing and stuff is a lot like Prince of Persia. I saw a few of you leaving comments like that, and I do agree. Really like those Prince of Persia games. Alright, cool. Here we go. These buttons are always good. Where does this door lead, though? Oh, okay. Well, I wonder if this key will unlock this one too, or if I gotta find another one. Nice. Hopefully I can open it. Damn it. Need another key. Can I go up over here or anything? Oh, there's a big ass hole over here. Can't go over there. What does this door lead to? maze. Hey, move. That's where I gotta roll the ball. Gave. Oh. Oh, here we go. Let's use. Ooh. Oh, this thing's badass. Look at that. That took him out in like 2 hits. Hitting him through the gate. I'll wait though, because I won't be able to get my item. A Book of the Dead page. Collect 10 of these to create a chapter, which then can be sold to Volgrim. This guy's got a lot of health. There we go. Let's roll this ball. Out of here. Wait, will it even go through here? Oh my gosh, why am I rolling it back this way? That's not what I want to do. Yeah, I can't make it through that. What the dick? Figure out a way to open that gate. There's another spot for a ball. There it is, back there. Shadow bombs can be used to destroy corruption. Oh, here's a shadow bomb. How convenient. I like that. And then perhaps this will open the gate over here for the other ball. I can only hope. Or that gate. Oh, it's only halfway. Damn it. Why tease? You know, I highly doubt this would work. I'm gonna go ahead and pick this up. And, well, I don't know. Let's try and throw it at this. Yeah, it didn't do anything. Bunsen burner. That's a bunch of piss titties. Head out of here. We shall probably have to go back there, but you never know. Wow, look how hurt I am. I didn't even know. Jeez. Yeah, I need to go back in that room where I just was. Well, hang on. Yeah. Aha! Ooh. 121 to 139. I'm guessing that's damage. Jeez! I'm getting some big boy weapons now. That's some intense weaponry. Oh, the guy behind me? Oh. Oh, I thought there was. Could have sworn there was. Well. Alright, let me head back down in here. I'm glad I went back there and at least got this weapon.